Hurricane 1234 at runway 10 left ready for departure IFR to Dubuque.
American 1234, altimeter 29er, decimal 99er, wind 034 at 12. Cleared for takeoff runway 10 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 10 left, American 1234.
Continue to SHO left as planned.
for American 1234. Chicago Center American 1234 is passing 8,200 feet, climbing flight level 180.
American 123 for Chicago Center altimeter 29.99. Continue to SHOOF as planned.
Decimal 075, American 1234. Chicago Center American 1234 is at flight level 195, descending flight level 180.
American 1234, Chicago Center, continue to SHOOF as planned.
flight level 200 American 1234. American 1234. Chicago Center American 1234 is at 16,200 feet, climbing flight level 200.
American 123 for Chicago Center altimeter 29.98. Continue as planned. expedite your climb flight level 200.
Expect RNAV runway 36 approach via Negu transition cleared to Negu American 1234.
American 123 for contact Chicago Center on 133.95. Good day.
Going to 133.95 American 1234. Chicago Center American 1234 is passing 2,700 feet, climbing flight level 200.
American 123 for Chicago Center Altimeter 290.98. Continue to Negu as planned.
Descend and maintain 2,700 feet American 1234.
American 1234, you are 13 miles southeast of Dubuque. Contact Dubuque Tower on 119.5 when inbound.
Tower on 119.5 American 1234. Dubuque Tower American 123 for 13 miles south inbound RNAV runway 36 approach.
American 123 for Dubuque Tower. Altimeter 290.99 wind 072 at 8. Cleared RNAV runway 36 approach.
Cleared RNAV runway 36 approach American 1234. Clear to land runway tree, 6 American, 1234.
Decimal 8 for American 1234.